This season, we're exploring some really interesting and deceptively complex topics like
what is sound?
And hearing. And it's given us a chance to work with some EDU creators with very diverse backgrounds, like Ricky Pointer.
It was really nice when Jake asked me to be on Quiet Place.
Your hand as you grip the wood.
Around, basically. Yeah. To have somebody listen to a marginalized group and be like, you know what, I want their proper representation, is like another step forward and makes us really happy.
Thank you. Sorry.
And 12 tone.
Sorry, I was just working out a tricky modulation.
So I make videos about music theory. Jake thought it would be good to bring me in to talk about sound. One of the great things about educational YouTube as a whole is that we can make content that is educational and also freely available to anyone with an internet connection, and I think that's great.
Yeah, that would be awesome. What? Sorry.
And these collaborations extended far past just what you see on camera in terms of talent, but the devices that you see on camera. Specifically for our science demonstrations, we reached out to YouTube makers to help us build those devices, and they are incredible.
The world's most painful Bluetooth speaker.
I'm Ben. I built the LRAD. It's a small server case and some speakers and an amp, 8,500 watts, and the Bluetooth receiver on top. It's using compression drivers, so it creates as much sonic pressure as possible, and it functions as a really painful sonic cannon. The sound travels a little bit differently. You're only going to hear the treble, but somebody upstairs is going to hear it at almost the same volume that you hear it as.
This thing only goes up to 130 decibels, and I maxed it out.
You'll hear the tone, and after a certain amount of time, it's almost as if the hairs in your inner ear get stressed and just stop operating properly.
Oh, wow, hold on. My voice sounds so weird to me. Am I deaf?
Decibels and sonic pressure is a little deceptive.
It's really hard to hear my own voice. Not pleasant.
Depending on what frequency you're hearing, the pain doesn't necessarily match up with the damage.
But standing in front of it, like, you feel it, and it doesn't feel good at all.
What? No, I'm fine.
But we didn't just rely on creator builds for A Quiet Place. We used YouTuber Electro Boom's incredible understanding of electrical engineering to create something shocking for our Harry Potter episode.
There are different ways to make a magic wand. I bought a flashlight and I'm going to use it as the handle of my wand. The transformer can fit nicely into the flashlight cavity. Now we solder the rest of the components. I have around 5 or 6 kilovolts voltage.
And I added some capacitors, so now it's much more powerful.
We start putting our multiplier circuit together. Let's directly connect it to my driver and see what it does.
I love this community. There are so many incredibly talented people, and working together is such an intrinsic part of YouTube. And as usual, I had to rely on my friend and OG YouTuber Eric Beck to make a machine that could destroy things.
There's blood.
Oh my gosh. Oh, wow.
It takes so many people to make this show, and so many of them are YouTube creators, and to see everyone come together, work together, to make something that we're all genuinely excited about and that we are excited for you to be excited about is a real treat. And I feel very honored to have that community and to be part of that community. Hey, listen to this.
Surprisingly made it out okay.